Ford trucks sold in more than 180 countries around the world. How do you build on an already successful design, future-proof the visual look, and take it to the next level of capability and wow factor?
As designers, we engage with customers much earlier in the process. Spent more time with them and got more insights than ever before. We watched how they used and interacted with their trucks. We noticed what they loved and what challenges they had. Interestingly, we found that no matter what market, our customers are doers. They like solving their own problems and they like to feel confident in their truck. Not just the way the vehicle functions, but the way they feel when they're driving it.
We took influence from our Ford global portfolio, but also trying to push the visual language of the truck so it feels contemporary and advanced when it hits the road. Our inspiration came from many areas too, such as products and landscapes, to help bring in new shapes and executions in our sketchwork.
I get asked a lot, what was your biggest surprise from all the research? I can tell you it wasn't something on the exterior or anything on the interior. The biggest surprise was that no matter what the market, customers were aligned on what they thought Ranger should be, in terms of the way it needs to look and the way it needs to make them feel. This was a really clarifying moment for us. And it meant that one truly global truck was possible.
Tell you the story about the journey we've taken from an engineering and testing perspective to ensure the new Ranger is durable and reliable. Our job as engineers is to translate the customer experience into insights into a clear product definition brief, which becomes the absolute reference for engineers. Early in the program, a lot of our work is done analytically using computer software. More recently, we've taken all this critical information and started building vehicles representative of how they'll appear in the showroom and on the road. These are now being tested across multiple countries around the world in a range of environments and extreme conditions that rigorously test the strength and durability of the vehicle and the key components. This is particularly important for the Ranger, given we're developing it to be sold in more than 180 global markets. So what does that testing look like? Cold weather testing in North America and New Zealand is an area we test the engine and vehicle dynamics in conditions that deliberately exaggerate ice, snow, and extreme cold temperatures for attributes such as the vehicle stability control in these environments. In the deserts of North America, Australia, and the Middle East, we're doing hot weather testing in temperatures of 50 degrees Celsius and above. We're also continuing extensive durability and validation at our Lara Proving Ground and our Research and Development Centre in Geelong, Victoria. These world-class facilities are state-of-the-art and not only cover durability, special surfaces, high-speed and dynamic circuits, but also specialised corrosion, noise and vibration, environmental and emissions testing facilities. I'm looking forward to sharing more about all the great engineering work that we're doing on the new Ranger.
Thank you.